Here at the Oregon race track with Volvo and the new S60. And we're getting ready to take our super fast transportation back helicopters.
Turn in to turn three.
The one on the left or the right?
The left, sir.
Thank you.
Down the hill is turn four. You'll move to driver's right. And turn five will be left-hander. Press the left-hander to speed the car to get a little bit light on. These will be handling characteristics on the lower drive. Come in, Andy.
Light really hard as you come up. There's my ride back to Portland.
On the left side of the aircraft, and when you get to your destination, you'll be unloaded from the left side of the aircraft by ground personnel there as well. When you hop in and we get you seated and buckled up, each of the doors has pretty much simple instructions on the side. If there was an event where the pilot would need you to open the door, it would be from direct orders from the pilot to do so. Otherwise, just wait for ground personnel to do it for you when you get on the ground. You've all got windows. There's windows on all of the doors. Feel free to open or close them, but please don't stick anything out, including a camera.
Gotcha.
Yeah, and when we get down, we're gonna buckle you in. We're gonna keep your seatbelt snug and fastened during the whole flight. And what is also another noteworthy thing is that once you do are on board and you are getting off a running aircraft when you get there, just be advised you do not want to walk to the rear at all because of the tail rotor. It's definitely hard to see when it's going and it's spinning very fast. So make sure to exit to the front or to the side and being escorted by ground personnel. So we're going to start by getting people on board and we'll get you set up and make sure that you're all comfortable. So Al, we're going to get you up front here, sir. You got a camera, so watch your step hopping in. And when you guys are hopping in, you got little pods here. And please grab the side of the ship or seat post, but please don't grab the doors and hoist yourself up using the doors. Get the seat belt up there. And you're all good. The other side's going to be lurking over here. There it is. It's okay. All right. Stand up a little bit. Get you cinched down. How does that feel? Is that okay?
Yeah, it doesn't feel like I'm going anywhere.
If you guys are going to want to talk, you're going to want to press it to the side that's labeled MOM. And that stands for momentary. And it's going to function like a walkie-talkie, like a press-to-talk system. So press it towards MOM and hold it there while you're talking, and then just release it when you're done, and it'll spring load back to the neutral position by itself. The sound we want to avoid is the other side that says LOCK. See how it just sticks in that detent there? That's just going to keep that microphone on, and it's going to keep broadcasting for everybody continuously, and it'll end up just broadcasting a whole bunch of helicopter noise. That's why we want to avoid that. And then the red button, we want to avoid that one because it has to do with the radios. So all your communications will be internal to this helicopter, and if you're pressing the red button, you'd be broadcasting every other aircraft on the same frequency as the radio. So we'll leave that one alone. So key take, just press it towards MOM and hold it there while you're talking, okay? So there you go, sir.
Jay Roosevelt.
Thank you. It's always a pleasure, Mr. Coker. All right.
Excellent.
That's good.
All right.
Okay, do you want to lift your headset up for me?
From a nice S60 Volvo, which may go around the track, to a helicopter. Rotors turn.